Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Shahzad Shafika. Shahzad Shafika Shifa, I come from 6ICP4. And today I will tell you about narrative text. The title is True Friends. Once upon a time, there were two close friends who were walking through the forest together. They knew that anything dangerous can be happen anytime in the forest. So, they promised each other that they would always be together in any case of danger. Suddenly, they saw a large bear getting closer toward them. One of them climbed a nearby tree at once, but unfortunately, the other one did not know how to climb up the tree. So, being led by his common sense, he lay down on the ground breathless and pretended to be a dead man. The bear came near the one who was lying on the ground. It smelled in his ears and slowly left the place because the bears did not want to touch the dead creatures. After that, the friends on the tree came down and asked his friend that was on the ground, "Friend, what did the bear whisper into your ears?" The other friend replied, "Oh, just now the bear just advised me not to believe in a false friend." The moral of the story, a true friend indeed is a friend indeed. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.